What is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved Annunaki Dinosaurs. Oh baby. So today we are gonna continue on the base, of course, because we need to get the base all metal. These glass thingamings are counting as metal. That's why we need them. We need them to basically get it all over the base, because dangerous things are here. There's very dangerous things over here. So let's take a little quick look inside of what we need today. So we need cementing paste, then we need metal, I think, right? Yeah, so we need cementing paste and we need metal. So let me go grab some metal and then we're gonna get some chitin, and I'll see you soon. All right guys, so we are over at the snow biome gathering up all the metal, all the Gucci things that we need. There's not a lot of metal spawns over here anymore. There used to be more. There used to be a lot more, but what to do, right? What to do? Warden of the Tundra has been defeated. What the crap? That's awesome. Oh man, we're gonna defeat those suckers as well. At some point, we're gonna defeat them. Defeat them all. Defeat them all. But yes, I'm basically just gathering up a bunch of stuff. Are all the spawns gone already? What is this? Come on game, give me metal. Alright, I think that's all, guys. I think that's all the metal. All the metal. Oh, there's one. There is one node. Let's grab it. Let's grab it. Thank you. Oh, there's another one. Thank you. Alright, and there's another one. Oh, they just keep popping. They just keep coming, guys. Are there any more? Oh, there's two. Thank you, and thank you, and thank you. Alright, that should be enough, guys. Alright, so we're gonna head over and gather up chitin. So, see you over there. Alright, guys, we are here. We are here. So we're gonna try and hide the Quetzal as usual. Try and get it not killed, because that won't be good. That's not good if it dies. So let's get inside. Let's get inside. We're gonna try and do this quick. Kinda quick, at least. Can't I even record this stupid thing? Guys, I'm so pissed at the moment. Nothing freaking works. And I can't see anything. Because, I don't know, this thing is like broken or something. This cave is freaking broken. Thank you. Holy crap, what is wrong with this cape? You want some? Come get some. Stupid. Freaking stupid. Alright, let's get down further. Where's all the chitin? Wow, I got scared. I got scared over there. Alright, so this cave sucks, guys. This cave freaking sucks. Worst cave I've ever seen. Like what is this crap? Oh, here's some chitin. Finally. And you want some? Alright. There's a drop. Alright, let's grab the drop fast. And we get a track saddle. Woohoo! Woohoo! Freaking drop! Are you serious? Is that all you want to give me? A freaking trike saddle? That's bad. That is bad. What are you doing up here, Onyx? So I think it's this direction, right? I think it's this direction. How much chitin do we have? We get an experience potion. 700. That's not enough. That is not enough at all. Oh. Give me. I saw something down here as well. I think. Maybe not. Maybe not. Oh man. I don't understand this cave, guys. I don't understand this cave. Alright, get me out of here. Oh, thank you. Holy crap. Holy crap. Alright, I'll see you back, base. Alright, guys, so I've been out gathering stone and wood as crazy, and I think our base is gonna be destroyed, guys. I think our base is gonna be destroyed. What is that? Is that a tame? No, it's not. So I think our base is gonna be destroyed, and we're probably gonna lose everything, guys. Let's get everything inside quick. Quick! I don't really care about the quetzal that much, so let's get the RG inside first. Come on, game! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's get him inside. There we go. Let's close the freaking gate. And let's take a peek. What? What is that? Valkyr? Whatever it was called? Guys, we're dead. We're trapped inside of here. I seriously don't know what to do. Can we see through the window? No. The names and stuff, I mean. No. So I think we're dead. I think we're dead. No! Alright. Well, guys, I'm gonna have to wait that guy out. See if he goes anywhere or what's gonna happen. I guess I'll see you soon. Alright, guys. It's still outside our base. I'm scared. Stupid thing. Why are you over here? Oh my god. But so guys, I've been crafting up a ton of stuff. We're gonna expand. And we're gonna have to start with stone, of course. There's no way we can start with metal thing inside of here. But I do, I am crafting up. Oh, I'm done already. Oh, perfect. So we got some glass walls because I really need to expand, guys. I can't stand this cluster shit, bullshit, balabam. You know? Oh! I think it's leaving! Yes! Get out of here! Oh, yes, perfect. Alright, so we are gonna replace the stone walls with. With this, of course. Don't we have anything up there? What? I'm so confused right now. Alright. I don't know what to say about that. Let's ignore it and continue. Think that's the best way to go? Like, look at these guys. I can't stand it. I can't stand it at all. We really need to get this going. I can barely go through things. Look. It's like Mission Impossible over here. Oh my god. There we go. So we need one more wall up there. Let's try to remember that, shall we? Let's try to remember that. But anyway, so the thingamading is gone now, which is perfect. And you know what that means? That means we can expand. So my plan is to just basically expand from where we are, I guess. Yeah, I think that's the best decision or whatever you should call it. So I'm not sure in what direction. Should we go that way? Should we go this way? Or should we go this way? So this way is the annoying way. But I don't wanna have to craft up. Or maybe it doesn't matter. I guess we could do that. So let's start by. What is that? Is that a monkey? That is a monkey. Alright. So let's start by going this way, I guess. I think that's the best way to go, actually. So, like. Come on, please. Snap. Thank you. And then we are gonna go. There we go. This direction. Like so. That's right, right? Right, right? Yeah, I think that's correct. So let's. But I don't know, guys, like, why is it so high all of a sudden? Oh. But if we. Oh, crap. That won't look good, right? We need it to be too high here. But then over here it looks nasty. I guess let's keep it this way for now, and we can always take a look at it later, I guess. Maybe. No. I think we need to get it too high here as well, because we can't go much further. So we need to, let's say we did two, then we could go upwards like this, if you understand what I mean. Yeah, I think that's the way to go. So we're gonna have to fill this in like so. Come on, come, please. Thank you. Come on, game. But the good thing is I can record while I'm at my base, while I'm doing nothing. That's good, right, guys? That's good. I can talk with you. I can't do that when I'm flying. I can't do anything when I'm flying. So just how big do we want this? Like, I wanna go big, because I don't want that cluster thingamading again. That really, really, really sucked. So I guess we could go like really big, right? Should we go really big? Should we go? Oh. Oh. Kill it! Kill it! All right, put everything to passive. Holy crap, that was an alpha. Let's see what we got. Black pearls? Perfect. Then we got some stupid hat. Holy guy, I just saw it. I was like, oh, run! Run! Run for your life! That was insane. But so should we go too high here, maybe? No, I don't think that's necessary, but I don't think we need to go higher either anymore. So we're just gonna oh, whoops, that's not right. Let's keep going this direction right here. So. Alright, guys, let me get this like ground foundations set and we see what we do from there. Alright, guys, so I got the like base thing almost done. We have this little area right here left. But after that, I'm done. I have crafted up a gate as well, which we gonna have to place down. Come on, come on. Oh, stupid game sometime. Thank you. And I can't really do anything about these jumps. That's just how it has to be. Can't really do anything about it, but it's gonna be fine. I think it's gonna be fine, guys. It's gonna be all Gucci. All Gucci. I don't know about this part right here, though. Do we really need... Like, if we... Let's say we place down a wall. Like... Ah, okay. That sucks. Well, I guess we can do it like that, then. No problem. So, where do we want the gate? We want the gate, like, so get access nicely. And I think that's the way to go right here. Right? Don't you agree, guys? But I do want it on the outside, not on the inside. Let's see if we can get it on the outside. Maybe we have to look this direction. Come on, Q, work. Oh man, are you serious? Get your snap points together. Oh, we had it. There. That's good. I think that's good. Let's do it. Bam. Let's place down the gate. Bam. Now we can do like that. Like that. And yeah. Yeah, I like that. I really like that. Let's get some ramps. We don't have any fiber. How can we not have any fiber? Let's get that real fast. Because I know we have some in this guy right here. All the fiber. This game. This server. It's so fun. So fun. Alright, let's get some ramp going. We need ice plus wood ramp, of course. And let's place down this. Like so. And let's get that on there. Bam. 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 One more. No more. No more. Alright guys, so we got the base thingamading now, so I'm gonna craft up more walls because we are gonna need a lot of walls and Oh no. Wrong key. Alright, see you soon. Alright guys, so I've done some work. Man, oh man, it's a lot of stone, guys. It's a lot of stone. And it takes longer than I thought to just place them down because it's quite big, as you can see. Oh man. Anyways guys, I wish I had more time today, but I don't. I will try to finish it tomorrow though. I will try my best. Thank you so much for watching guys. I really do appreciate it. And if you did enjoy it, don't forget to punch that like and subscribe button. And I'll see you tomorrow.